January and February is Valentine's Day. Is it really a major market for tourists, Valentine's?
Yes.
Like how
for
much?
Example,
I'm curious.
A very large part of the Korean market, for example, is a very romantic, has a very romantic bent. They arrive as couples.
Really?
In fact, we are becoming, Boracay, for example, is becoming a major destination for weddings. It started with Filipinos getting married there. Now you have foreigners getting married in the Philippines.
Yeah.
You know? And that
they
romantic...
They better be careful. There's no divorce here. I'm curious. Okay.
That romantic side to us is very appealing to a lot of foreigners, to Japanese, Koreans, and Europeans.
Okay.
And aside from all the laughter, the humor, the food, romance... Okay. It's very much a part of our offer.
All right. So what we're going to show, tell us about this. This is this, lovers.
Yes. This is about a couple in Boracay and how their journey of love begins in what is obviously the Philippines.
Okay. All right. Lovers. Okay. My God, nakakaiyak naman yun. That was sweet. Oh, they talaga mag-boyfriend yun?
Yes, yes. Well, we had to find a talent couple that were really, so that it was more natural, etc. And they're visiting here and they just love it here.
Okay.
So that's...